That was when she saw Nadia step out of the woods like a berserker, with two IWI Taver Israeli assault rifles in fully automatic fire mode. If Eve could stop time, she would have at that precise moment. Nadia looked like a superhero. The sun was rising behind her, flooding the sky with flames of red, orange, and yellow. Nadia and her weapons were silhouetted against the morning sky. She was a badass woman ready to take on the small militia group single-handedly.